can count on continues. This is a WGAL News 8 update.
Good morning, I'm Lori Burkholder. Right now, several crews are on the scene of a reported fire at Park City Center in Lancaster. WGAL News 8's Shannon Murphy sent us this picture from the scene. We are working to learn more about what happened here, so stay with us, News 8 on air and also online for those updates.